Mini Chapter 10, Visuals and Laughter in the Sunset Boulevard Building. Bangdead Games' secondary premises are in an anonymous building on Sunset Boulevard at around North Cahuenga Boulevard in Hollywood. Covering the walls of one spacious office at the back of the building are prints of artwork from numerous video games, interspersed with sport-themed posters. On the absent occupant's desk are three high-end computer monitors displaying an array of visual elements from further games. Dirty interiors of bunkers, alongside radiant exteriors of a green hillside, a summary of assets and scores at the bottom of the screen, and smaller software windows showing details of lighting, reflections on water, and characters' facial expressions. Crowded around the bases of the monitors are many plastic figurines of cartoon characters, a good few of them manufactured so as to incorporate textual elements intended to convey an all-purpose heartwarmingness. A loud laugh erupts from down the corridor. Footsteps approach, then a woman breezes in, with a reassuring smile on an open face, black and in her late 20s, dressed in sporty high street fashion. Kelly Candy is employed as an in-house senior visual designer. Pressing a button on her desk phone, she gazes through the window at air vents on flat roofs in early evening light. "Hi, Kelly," says a voice at the other end. "Hey, Herb, I need food," she says. "Want to go across the street and eat? We need to celebrate our Ain't They Freaky progress. You and me are going to be rich, boy. That thing is bigger than anything we worked on when Jamie was here. It's going to be massive. Have you realized how massive? I don't think you have, so I'm going to drag you into that restaurant and shout at you about how super massive that game is going to be. So, let's go eat and drink. Right now, yeah? You mean the fancy food place opposite? I've never been in there. Never too late to start eating healthily, Herb. There are other options than burgers and chips and soda pop, you may have heard. So, wanna go? Oh, well, okay then. Good, I'll come get you in 5.